Finally, we're headed back east with Sister Resto's Yanggang and Chow Time. They are delivery only joints that serve some banging Korean chicken and delicious takeout Chinese that you can indulge in even if you're dining solo.
Even while under community quarantine, or perhaps because of it, our cravings for certain types of food have intensified. And this provides an opportunity for cloud kitchens and online restaurants to really shine and address those urges. We have even discovered the rise of innovative food concepts that are specifically tailored for delivery.
Mad Eats is a product-centric internet restaurant group that's really built for delivery. We take a full-stack F&B model and we create our own food brands and we do the operations behind it, and then we do the order fulfillment and give it out to customers. So it's a full end-to-end experience, and the reason why we do this is because we really want to take control of the whole delivery experience, especially now in ECQ. In Mad Eats, we really believe that the future of F&B is online. We're really passionate about F&B, but if you mix F&B with tech, with social media and all of those things, there's just so much more room for growth for F&B, and that's something that Mad Eats really wants to do. We want to put tech and F&B together.
Mad Eats was opened in the middle of last year's ECQ by three driven women, Mikey and her partners Andy and Keisha. They're very passionate about F&B and wanted to do something to help the struggling industry. That is why everything from the recipe down to the packaging is made for delivery. Mad Eats currently has two brands, Yanggang and Chow Time, and the customers can seamlessly order between the two under one website.
Speaking from experience, we don't like soggy food being delivered to us. That's one of the biggest pain points, really, of somebody who really just wants good fried chicken, right? So we thought that since we have that F&B background, since we're really passionate about it, and since we know how to do R&D together with our chef, we were able to really take that experience and bring it to life.
Their first brand is a Korean fried chicken concept with highly addictive cheese crack sauces. Yanggang combines the Filipinos' love for fried chicken and K-dramas. It seeks to introduce another popular Korean street food experience, dipping anything and everything in a tub of cheese. Korean-style fried chicken is at the heart of its menu. Since it's made to weather time on the road, the team fries it precisely in order to make sure when it reaches the customers, it is still as crispy as when it was first cooked. To get a taste of the different flavors they offer, order the Gang Meal. It is a giant box filled with fried chicken, good for 4 to 5 people, and a tub for your preferred sauce. For days when you just want a quick meal for yourself, you can check out the OG Meal Deal. Here you can choose your chicken with rice or a bevy of sides. We tried the original Yanggang fried chicken with jajangmyeon, a dish made of udon and pork chunks tossed in black bean sauce. The umami of the OG chicken goes well with the strong, sweet, salty notes of the noodles. Other best-selling flavors include a chili-laden fire OG, sweet glaze and spicy curry, and a tangy kimchi barbecue-flavored chicken. You can also add this sinfully delightful mozzarella ball explosion called cheese balls, and the intensely flavorful chicken skin kimchi fried rice. Enjoy a play of textures in your mouth with a soft kimchi fried rice and crispy chicken skin.
Chow Time, on the other hand, is really more of an easy, everyday Chinese grub. We wanted to take all the good parts of a Chinese menu and we wanted to make it a lot easier for the customer to order. Like, all your favorite things of Chinese food integrated into just one very simple menu at a very affordable price.
If Yanggang is where you'd go for adventurous comfort food, Chow Time is where you'll find classic with a twist, served in an iconic Chinese takeout box. To make it easier for customers to choose, they offer two types of meals: the affordable dim sum and rice combo lucky meals, or hot meals with hot plate dishes. For our lucky meal, we went with steamed shumai and upgraded the rice to try their garlic sesame noodles. For hot meals, we recommend the black pepper beef and their signature Chow Time fried rice. In addition to these meals, you can also get a serving of their version of the five spice chicken. Their barbecue wonton crackle is a great option for snacking, while the imaginative coconut milk hopya is perfect for a sweet ending to this delightful meal.
If you are not the type to cook at home, why don't you order in and put them in nice plates? Plates that you haven't put out yet. Maybe one of those nice fancy plates that your mom told you to never use, but then end up using them anyways. Like, make the dining experience at home always as if like you're celebrating something, because that's what food is for anyways.
Mad Eats hopes to deliver great food that will liven up the dining experience at home. And this delivery-centered enterprise makes it easy to get your cravings, whether it be Korean street food or Chinese classics. There's no place to go but up in Mad Eats' future as they plan to expand by adding more cloud kitchens to serve a wider radius and are launching a fried rice concept pretty soon. With more brands catering to the growing online market, it appears that we won't be lacking in delicious food to enjoy even in the confines of our own homes.